Sean Goldstein here, president of Leisure Coachworks. In today's video, we're going to go over this complete restoration on this MCI bus. As of right now, we have the exterior sanded, primered, bondoed to try and make that exterior look perfect. One of the main challenges on a restoration like this is how do you get all of the big cabinets and big appliances out of the coach? Gotta take out a window. Over here in the back, we have an exterior grill that was completely removed so it could be sanded and prepped for the paint. The next step on this, we're going to install 3 awnings, dress up the front headlights in the front, change out the LED tail lights in the back, and pick that custom green that customer can't live without. Let's go take a look at what's going on inside. One of the big differences here at Leisure Coachworks is a lot of people like to draw and tell you what it's really going to look like on paper, but I don't think that really gives you a grasp of how your design is going to feel. So what we do here at Leisure Coachworks is we have stick and panel showing and feeling the actual design and what it's going to look like. First step to a conversion this large is test everything. Find out what doesn't work, what does. Then come back, take everything out carefully. Don't damage anything else while you're doing it. Take everything off the floor, determine where the plumbing is, determine where your tanks are, figure out what you can move and try and modify into the floor plan that the customer wants without having to redesign everything, because that saves time, which in turn saves money. Behind me, we have a complete mock-up of what his bedroom's really gonna feel like. To the right, you have a desk. Around the bed, you have 2 nightstands. Over the bed, you have a nice big overhead. And the bed has to lift up to give you that extra storage and give you room to do needed repairs on the engine. Over here, we're gonna install a stacked washer and dryer. To the right, you're gonna have 2 doors with a closet, drawers, sink, vanity, overhead cabinet, nice big walk-in shower, fully tiled with Corian walls. With every RV conversion, space is always limited. So in this design, we actually moved the wall a couple inches and turned the toilet slightly sideways to make that bathroom nice and spacious. Over here, you're gonna have a nice big pantry with doors and drawers, nice little coffee bar. To make this RV conversion livable, you're gonna have a nice full-size residential refrigerator, an electric cooktop, over-the-range microwave, drawers, full-size sink, built-in dishwasher. Over here, you're gonna have a nice dinette booth that can convert into a bed with overhead storage and nice clear picture of all the windows. One of the challenges that made this project so unique is this customer wants to be able to eat, sleep, and sit 6 to 10 people. Both of these are gonna be nice long seating areas with tables to eat at. Both of these will come up and stow underneath, and then both of these will convert into beds. Just to the right of me, you have a perfect example of what a mid-90s MCI bus conversion cockpit looks like. By the time we're done, it'll have all the modern features with a side view camera with a built-in DVR and the fit and finish to match the rest of this bus. Just behind me, we have a nice mock-up of that overhead, making sure we have enough room for all of the entertainment features you can't live without, and making sure that we have the profile back far enough to where you can walk in and out easily and not hit your head. That completes our overall tour of this current conversion on this MCI bus. Stay tuned to see what she looks like when she's all done. And don't forget, we do everything from basic maintenance to complete remodels on all makes and models of RVs. We're in Fontana, California, across the street from the Speedway. Check us out online at leisurecw.com.